cut my recording. I know it did. Apparently, sticky keys is on my keyboard because I haven't turned it off for the new computer or the new hard drive. So I was spamming shift, trying to boost, and, well, you can guess what happened. Oh, shit, I can't get up here. God damn it, we'll have to go back through and try it again. Look, okay, you know what? Damn it, I was hoping I would ragdoll. So my car rolled all the way down like that, and then went up that hill and got stuck there. Come on, guys. Oh, I don't like how he drops and then has to stop. Come on, jeez. Oh, so now he's going to start rolling forward again. God damn freaking ghost car.
Here comes a mighty duster!
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here quickly. And don't spam shift this time. Spam shift. I don't know why Microsoft thought sticky keys was a good idea. But at least they made it a lot easier nowadays to disable it. Because I remember back on older versions, it was such a pain in the ass to disable it. You had to go into all these different programs and configuration files, and it was a pain in the ass. And now they've added a thing where you can turn them yes or no for on or off. Okay, now this time let's not fuck it up. I said let's not fuck it up. Now, is that looting location right here on this road? It is. Well, it's up. Up in a place I have no idea how to get. Okay, try number two. Oh my god, how the fuck do you make that? I need a faster car. Well, there's no, like, looting location up there. Like, scavenging location. I think it's just for some bonus scrap or whatever that are scattered around the world if you want it. So I guess we'll just move on. And if we end up getting further in the game where we loot, like, all locations we discovered, and it still says we didn't get the achievement, then we're going to have a problem. Next order of business is figuring out how to get up onto that other settlement thing. I opened it up. Okay. Yay. Now what the fuck? The hell, man. The hell. How do we get?
Let's
shit. I thought maybe I'd be able to get up this mountain hill here. This mountain hill here. I think that might be what I have to do. Again, there can't be many of those things left. Holy fuck. Take another one of you down, and oh, another thing over here, and it doesn't look like there's any way to get up over here. I don't know, just because it looked all smoothed out over here, it made me think that was an easy way up. But I... new upgrades unlocked in the garage. Let us see what kind of upgrades... no. What? Yeah, what new upgrades? Tires, suspension? No. Boost. No, that's at full. You're at full. Sideburners is not at full. You're at full. Yeah, okay, so there was nothing. Unlocked. That's good. Okay, no, seriously, how do I get up here? Do I have to, like, climb up this, maybe? Let's keep all of our boosters for it, then. Go, boost! 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 And once more, boost! Oh no, this is just where the road's at. Shit. Come on, guys, we gotta figure this out. How to get up there? How do we do? There's not like a ladder or anything up there. I don't know if I had to, like... yeah, see, it's open. Okay. No, I did that too much. Oh, it did drop gas cans. As if I really need those right now. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. To get up here like this and see
I would never leave her side.
If I can find a way up. See, this kind of, yeah, this looks like a way up. But is this actually how you're supposed to get up here? That is what I'm unsure of. That was a history relic of a woman with a horse. Thrash, find her. She's hiding that horse somewhere on her land. The meat won't be any good if it gets skinny. Watch your ass, though. She'll kill you 2 times over to protect that beast. Trained in the African bush or something.
Training. Forces the instinctual need to survive whether you want to or not.
Good to know. Well, that was everything here. Okay, that was interesting. This seems like the most plausible way to get up. But I don't know, it just didn't seem like it, kind of. They didn't make it very clear. It wasn't like a clear walk. Well, it is kind of like a clear walkway, but the only reason I didn't think that this one would be it is because it doesn't seem like you can actually get up here, can you? Or I guess you can. Yeah, you can. It just didn't seem like it at first. That's why I was trying to get up here with the car. We've done that jump, but I need to take a quick break, see if I can find something to drink, and possibly keep myself from puking. And then we're going to, since we haven't located anything here, we're going to go straight to the Vantage Outpost. Well, we're going to loot this, take that down, then hit the Vantage Outpost. But anyways, guys, I'll be right back.
And so, I return. Once more. Holy shit. I was upside down.
Okay, so... Oh shit, now I gotta pee. Alright. Let's go. So I believe we said we're gonna get the three scavenging locations, and then the Vantage Outpost, I think. We still have Gastown to do. And the dunes. Ugh, why? Oh my god. See, that's one of the reasons why I like to turn it off, the auto roll. Because then you don't get cool stuff like that. Why, this is just built for... Oh.
Why, this is just built for ramping, and then he smacks right into it.
Alright, who's all here? Boy, a lot of people up top. I do believe he is stuck on my car. Get. Oh, frick. There we go, he's off. If there's any more, I'll just fight him. What do we got here? 2 scrap. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. There's my one. The other one's probably in that other room. Holy shit, hello. Goodbye. And I'll just pick up the shiv that was dropped by one of your best buddies. And I managed to squish a little morsel, apparently. Might as well eat it. Refill my health.
Oh, this is Red Island, and they mostly come at night. Yes, mostly.
Yes, I my stomach isn't hurting as much as it was before.
No, you and the dink.
I'm just going to say it like that, no matter, even if it is the right or wrong line. Just because that's just how I remember it.
Well. It's a triple collector!
Water! Water, Saint.
Water, Saint! Water!
Let's go.
And we're off once more into the fray. To eat our prey.
Big convoys. They always carry either crude oil or gasoline.
Shit. I'm assuming that this is at the bottom of that canyon thing down here. Oh no, don't get me stuck. There we go. Oh my fucking god. Is it down here? Better be. Better not be like up top or some bullshit. Oh no, it's down here. Hello, guys.
Yeah. Oh, there's a water collector part in here. Das ist gut. Das ist very gut. It's like a little cave. Yes, yes. Yes, it is.
Don't! Just come here! There's
someone here!
Looks like shit in here. This must be where they take their poos. Oh, my tits. Nope! That is disgusting. Shit. Oh shit, he's gonna explode! He's gonna explode! Managed to kill one before he exploded. And there's my water storage parts. Good stuff. Good. Now I can build that. I haven't used water much recently. Haven't really had a need to. Been eating mostly. Okay, next place is down here. See if we can find a way out of this little valley thing first. I'm just coming across this stuff, so I'm just trying to pull it down over here. Yeah, okay. I know they've got these ramps and everything set up, but I don't know, I just feel like it's fun pulling them down and it's much easier. But I just love seeing them topple over. And I've been told that that is the same destruction physics that we get to see in Just Cause 3. And I've been keeping myself away from that game as best as possible. Whenever I get around to picking that up, I can't wait to do it. I think I'm going to record some Just Cause 2 before I get around to Just Cause 3. But it's not going to be a 100% playthrough, because you can't 100% playthrough Just Cause 2 without mods.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Hello. Right, okay, look, stop it. That is disgusting. Oh good, another history relic. Yeah bro, told you this fridge was gonna run out. Bet you thought that was no reason to get a job and start your way. Hope you don't mind I tell you where I stand. I don't want your unemployed ass around, like I've been saying for the last 4 years. Your brother. Your brother. By the way, I've left town because the temperature is unbearable and everything is going straight to hell. Glad to not have to drag your sorry ass along. Have fun at the MP. Wow. What a fucking asshole.
There's something chilling about this.
Oh, that's the convoy. It looks like there's only, at least from what I can see so far, there's only two scarecrows left. We'll find out. Oh no, he's got another side mission, damn it. Alright. Let's go get to that vantage thing. Is there one in this place too? There is. These must be the last two, unless there's one out here somewhere. But I doubt it. It'd be nice if there was. Or something so that I could locate all of the scavenging locations, damn it. We're coming up close to that final part of the game where you're just going to start getting shitloads of achievements. Achievements left and right from finishing up all of the collectibles and stuff. Oh boy, this place is going to be a pain in the ass, isn't it? I can burst through that, I know I can. Who's next? Makes my job easier. So I don't have to haul around a guzzling can. Speaking of guzzling can, let me just put this one in the back. Let me take a lava. Only two scrap here? Let me guess, I gotta use a gasoline can to fill up the thing.
Get him back.
Apparently I have missed the scrap. Oh no, there's still more to go. There's one of them. That takes me to the balloon. This is over here. Takes me up a little further to where I can jump over if I want some ammunition. Or how else does this help me? Gonna assume that the scrap that I missed is down there somewhere. At least I'm gonna hope it is. Oh no, it's right here, okay. And how do I bring this down? Or do I have to follow the wire? What? No. No, no. What? Interact. Yeah, refuel the generator. I had a motherfucking feeling about it. Fuck this motherfucking piece of shit game. Fuck it right in the fucking fuck. 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 Fine, I won't say it anymore. Fuck. So that
gasoline can that I wanted to store for myself, I need to use. That is just fucking great. Man, I can't wait till Tasmanian Tiger comes out. I know I keep saying it, but I can't. Ugh, I want to play so bad. And when you really, really want to play something, it takes longer and longer to show up. I might load up Tie 4 and do a Let's Play of that, but I'm thinking about waiting to do the first three games, which is going to be quite a while before all those fully come out together. That didn't have much feel in it anyways. It's not like it would have helped me much. Okay. So now I should be able to, do this. And pull it back down. And ascend. Grand Rise. Well, there's a crashed plane out there. That's pretty neat looking. Oh, I'm looking right at it, too. Oil camp. Massive scarecrow. Top dog camp, okay. I thought there was a top dog camp over here, though. Or maybe it was over there. Oil transfer camp. Okay, so we've got three total camps in this place so far. And that looks to be everything. Yep. Haven't had a storm in a while. Well, of course, now that I say that. Watch it when I go to get in my car. It'll be like, a storm approaches. No? No storm approaching? Damn it. Okay, let me see here. Let's go ahead and take down the convoy. It's right here. Let's chase it down. Let's make it hurt. Thunderpoon's at the ready. Oh my god, what the hell? Well, getting that upgrade was definitely a good choice. Oh, I blew up two of them! Shit! Oh no! Oh god. You think you lost me, didn't you, you fucker? Yeah, not a chance, piece of shit. That's like those in those movies, the action scenes where you think that they're dead and then they come blasting over a hill and fly over the vehicle. That's awesome. Oh, he tried ramming me too. Yeah, you're not gonna make away, buddy.
shit, reinforcements of the buzzards. What the hell? Where did that one buzzard vehicle go? Now let's see what kind of hood ornament it is.
I'll fix her up in the meantime, Seth.
Oh, it's a teddy bear. Yeah, I'll stick a teddy bear in my ass. Okay, that one's done, and we're right next to a looting location, or a scavenging location, rather. Let's go and do that, shall we? Bloody hell.
What a great glory! Necromorph! Got company! Blade out!
Oh shit, one of them managed to grab onto my vehicle. Day all day. A heart and some stuff. Loving hands, joy and peace be upon you all. Our life with our little miracle will be one of travel, love, good food, and adventure. And did I mention love?
Love didn't conquer all after all.
Love didn't conquer all after all. We've got a lot of stuff to do down here. Oh, God, excuse me. I'm just trying to decide how we want to take this down. Well, we might as well go do the camp, since it's the furthest away from everything else. I thought there was two top dog camps, but if there's only one body color left, then there's probably only one top dog camp left. There's not many camps left altogether anyways. Shit. Oh god, I didn't know I would go through that.
We've gone wrong!
Well, that looks like a big fire in the distance, but it's just the refinery thing.
The ledge slinger! Hit the gravel!
That place is tight.
Oh shit, they've got other defenses here. God damn it with the motherfucking invisible walls. Are you mother... What the hell, guys? Okay, now that's actually really getting on my nerves. Look at this guy. There we go. Okay, now I gotta move here before I get destroyed. They're gonna alert their camp. That's not a worry to me. Oh shit. Flares are cool though.
All right, ready to go.